Then you saw it, something at the edge of that tree line that was looking back at you. Impossibly tall with big, saggy, yellow, dull skin that hung in drapes that went black and tight at the paws, at its hands and feet. Big, reflective eyes, unblinking, that shone like the moonlight on a still pond. And it turned just a little bit. And you knew that whatever that was regarded you in that moment, and you were frozen. You should have been running. But how can you not look back when something sees you?